The Fond du Lac police canine who was injured during a shooting last week has been released from the hospital. Grendel was released from the Fox Valley Animal Referral Center earlier today. Doctors say he was shot in the stomach. They also believe the animal will be able to rejoin the police force. Officer Ryan Williams, who is Grendel's partner, was released last Friday.